It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. Knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds, or the ink stains that have dried up on some line, that keeps you in the back road by the rivers of my memory, keeps you ever gentle on my mind. Now clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on the columns now that binds me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. Just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and find you moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. For hours you're just gentle on my mind. Wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us. And some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. I still might run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face. The summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you walking on the back roads, the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from the crackling, gurgling cauldron in some train yard. I feel a ruffling cold cow, dirty hat pulled low across my face. Cupped hands round a tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find you're waving from the back road by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle on my mind.